Kumari 21F is a very contemporary, very coming of age love story. It's not one of those stories where the boy meets the girl and the, like, they fall in love with each other and they happily live ever after. It deals with the girl is in love with the boy is in love with the girl and the complexities they face. It's a very modern take on today's relationships. A lot of today's youth, this film is targeted for the youth because how as youth what we go through in our relationships is addressed in this film. It happened 1.5 years back when I did my first Tamil film, Thirumanda Mendum Nika. And after that, I did Alayala, my first Telugu film. And during the promotions of Alayala, I was spotted for Kumari. And now I'm sitting here for promoting Kumari. Sukumar sir, I'd heard a lot about him. Arya, Arya 2, even 1. And I've been very interested to know how his brain works because his stories are always very different and his characterizations are completely different from the normal. So once I think Raj Tarun had mentioned me, love stories is a genre and Sukumar sir's love stories is a different genre because they are not the usual love stories. So when he offered Kumari to me, I was pretty intrigued, but he proved yet again that it's not going to be one of those cliche love stories. There's going to be a touch of Sukumar. It's going to be different. The characters are not going to be one of those, like, I wouldn't call normal would be a very harsh term, but they are different, they think differently. And I'm very happy and very lucky that I was offered this film because I got to know how Sukumar sir characterizes his tone, like his movies, how he characterizes people in his movie. It's been great and I'm very thankful to Sukumar sir for giving me Kumari. I wouldn't restrict it to anyone, would I? Would say South. I think every stage is hard. When you're starting off, the start is hard. Then when you've started, sustaining is hard. When you've sustained to get bigger, it is. I think this whole journey is only difficult. Prathap sir, he's assisted Sukumar sir in his previous films and he's directed a film earlier, Current. But here in Kumari, he establishes that not only is he like to direct a story written by someone so powerful, to be able to carry the feel of what Sukumar sir had in mind and to train the actors so as to put those characters to life that Sukumar sir has so beautifully written. Prathap sir has done a great job with that. He's not only a fabulous director, he's a fabulous teacher and he's a very entertaining friend also. I am basically born and brought up in Bombay and around, like, in college I had my first brush with acting and modeling, and that time I decided to give it a serious thought. But at home I had to finish studying, otherwise they wouldn't allow me to get here, so I finished my graduation. And after that I think I did a couple of ads. One of them was really popular, Prince Jewelry. It was shown a lot in Chennai. And that's how I got my first Tamil film, and that's when I landed, and then 1, 2, 3 joining dots. I think in so many interviews I've said that the reason why I wanted to see, obviously Sukumar sir is there, Ratnavelu sir is there, the story is there, the title role is there, all of that is there, but I was very excited that Devi Prasad was giving the music because I'm a huge fan of his, and I was so happy, and I think that was my first genuine I'm so lucky moment when I got to know that Devi Prasad was giving the music, and that he's a really sweet person in person as well, that makes it even more better. Lot of them, but I think specifically not inspiration as such, but I really like Janelia and Kareena Kapoor. I look up to these two people and I aspire to be like them. My favorite actor is Mahesh Babu. He's a lot of people's favorite. I want favorite director. Today I'll say Prathap sir. We'll take Monday at a time. I think one of my fondest childhood memories used to be in school on annual days. I used to be the host and I enjoyed the fact that I was on stage and people were sitting and looking at me and listening to me talk and watching what I did. I think that gave me the biggest high and I think that was the biggest push as to why I decided to be an actor. I think people think I've undergone some massive transformation and what all I've done to myself. I've not done anything. Whatever has been done by Ratnavelu, sir. I don't even know what to say about him because his work already has done all the talking. I'm just so grateful to him for being so nice, so kind, so patient, and for making me look so nice on screen that everybody thinks I'm a different person altogether. So I'm really, really thankful to him for that. Raj Tarun is my age. He's fun. He's chilled out. Working with him is like going to college and chilling with one person who you like in class. So it was fun. And he's, because I don't know the language, he made fun and helped me also both. And I think the most fun I had in this movie is because of him only. Different.
మీ ఫేవరెట్ హీరో అల్లు అర్జున్ అన్నావు, మరి నెగిటివ్గా ఎందుకు మాట్లాడావు? మీరు ప్రాపర్గా చూసుంటే మీరు నన్ను ఇలా తప్పుగా అర్థం చేసుంటారు. ప్లీజ్ గో త్రూ మై క్లారిఫికేషన్ వీడియో. ఎస్, మై ఫేవరెట్ హీరో ప్రభాస్ 2. అండ్ సి, ఒక్కొక్కళ్ళు ఒక్కొక్కటి ఇష్టం. నాకు 10 మంది కూడా ఫేవరెట్ ఉన్నారు సార్.